back to my channel. It is me, Ricky Thompson, and what is God? So I am here with my girlfriend, everybody, Maggie Lindemann. Yes, this is my girlfriend, everybody. Surprise! Here you go, this confirms it. You know, hey. So I'm so happy to have Maggie here on my channel. Like, you know, you guys, I've always wanted her on my channel, so welcome to my channel.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for having me.
No problem. So for this video, Maggie is going to be doing my makeup because, you know, she beats her face every day and I get so jealous of her. I'm like, you know what? I could look cute. I could look bomb too. So she's really gonna fix my face up. I have a clean face. My face is washed, it is refreshed, and it's ready for some beating. So Maggie, are you ready to beat this face?
Yes, I am.
Alrighty, Maggie. Alrighty. So let's just do this makeup thing. Let's just do it.
Since you are so dark and I don't have any colors,
right,
I'm not going to be able to like contour fully.
Okay.
So it's gonna be just, you know.
Black makeup.
Yeah.
Whoa! Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
So you still look white, but it doesn't look white like in person.
It's because we have this natural lighting. I'm looking at myself right now and I literally look like a bird. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I look like a bird. Like, I really do look like a bird.
You don't. Bitch, if you sounded like that, I would not be your friend.
Oh. Wow, why the fuck do I look like your sister?
Why do you look
awesome? Sister, sister! So what are you doing now?
This is the highlight.
Oh, you better make that highlight so strong. So we have the Kylie lip kit right here. We're super excited about it. You know, I love all these colors, but let me see. I'm gonna pick one. You know, I think I'm gonna go with. I think I'm gonna go with Court.
Yeah,
I just like, yeah, Court K. You know, very cute. Very cute. I feel like I'm just natural. I am one ugly woman. The thing is, if I was a woman, all the men would. Ooh.
I can't.
Kylie, if you're watching this, I really do love, like, this lip color. The brush was absolutely amazing.
It smells good.
It smells good. I want to eat it, but I know it's toxic, so I can't. So I give this lipstick. Is this a lipstick, right?
This is a stick, yeah.
A lipstick, a 10 out of 10. Kylie Jenner. So right now you're like doing my brows.
Yeah.
Am I getting the Maggie Lindemann eyebrow?
Yes.
Ooh! Also, you guys, this is my brow pencil. If you didn't know, sometimes I like to darken my eyebrows to give it just a pop of like look, giving you Cara, you know, Chloe Grace Moretz.
Chloe Grace Moretz.
That's my girl, Maggie. This brow, y'all. Wow, bitch. Y'all better watch out. Ricky Teak is still your father.
Your.
I look like the cat filter on Snapchat.
My pants are going to bed right now, it's only 9. Yeah, I made that bitch famous. I made that bitch famous.
We could be sisters. No, we couldn't. This is so uncomfortable.
Stop blinking.
Oh. I can't help it. Wait, wait, I need to blink 2 more times.
Well, this side's gonna be fucked up because you won't stop blinking.
Maggie, I look so ugly.
I wish your face matched your skin color, but.
Girl, look at my neck compared to my face.
Do you want me to face that?
No. No. I'm like your little Barbie doll. Mm-hmm.
Hi, my name is Renee.
Hi, my name is Renee.
Renee. Renee.
I need some titties. If I had titties, I could really make this like look work. Renee.
Yeah.
It's blush?
Yeah.
Girls still wear blush?
Of course.
I thought old women wear blush.
No, bitch.
Whose makeup video was this?
I don't
know. Happy birthday to you. Well. Wait, I need to add something. Sisters, this is my sister, everybody.
The sad thing is your face right now matches my face color.
It does. Maggie and Renee. You give me freckles right now. I look like a ghetto, cracked out clown. That's exactly what I look like. I was trying to figure out what I look like. I look like a ghetto, cracked out clown. You want a balloon? You want a balloon? Honk honk. Hey kids, I'm Renee. Renee the clown. Ha 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 ha. Oh, these are my freckles, bitch. These are my freckles. Wow. Wow. So, this is my final look, but I want to do like a video like the makeup people do. So, cue makeup video here. You guys love like this final look. I'm giving you cracked out clown from the Bronx. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know, I look pretty cute. I feel like I do. Sister. But yeah, Maggie, thank you so much for coming onto my channel and beating this face as the best as you could. You did a very good job. I'm so proud of you and I love you so much. Thank y'all. Thank you. But yes, if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to give it a big thumbs up. I'm also leaving the comments below. If you could pick one person to beat your face and to give you a makeover, who would it be? Of course, I choose Maggie Lindemann because, you know, this face, bitch.
Okay, you know, if I had some nice colors, you know, but I'm sorry I'm white.
Sorry about it. But anyway, I love you guys so much and I will see you guys real soon. And remember, always remember, stay with me, kids. I can't believe you don't know this. You really should know my outro. Do you not know it? Anyway, forget her. Peace, love, and swag. Put your peace sign up. Money.